Hello, in this video we will discuss about the research domain software engineering. So those who chose their research domain as a software engineering, this is for you. So we will discuss about this in little bit details. First, these are the topics: what is software engineering, its basic, then why you choose this research domain, then what is this, then the most popular research topics in this field, then we have the different software models, then we have the popular researches that occurred in this field, then we have for you that how you can upload your download research papers. First, in the software engineering, this is the most popular field, research field. You can develop softwares and the projects. So first ask yourself why you choose this field. Somebody else advised you, or your friends are doing research in the software engineering field, that's why you choose this, or your guide advised you to do research in this field. So ask yourself first why you choose this research field, because this is the most important question that will make impact on your all over research work. So first of all, make sure why you choose this field for the research work. So when your why is clear, if you are doing this research with a purpose, you have a goal that you want to do something, you want to create something, you have an idea, you have a logic or anything, you have a goal, a purpose behind the research work. When your why is clear, then we will switch to what. You know why you are doing, then what you can do. After that, we have how you can do this. So make sure your why is clear, and your why should be like that. You have a goal with your research work. That means you want to create something. That's why you are doing this. If you are doing this research work as somebody else advised you, then in between research, it will make you feel like, why I'm doing this? If you don't have any goal, then it will take a longer time to complete your research work, and in the middle of the research work, you will feel some kind of burden on you. So make sure why you're doing this. If you're doing this with your own intention, then you can complete your research work within 6 months. So what you can do, then how you will do this? Last question. This is the most popular research field that deal with the development of the software products. So these are the most popular research topics of this domain. First is software development life cycle, then we have the different software models, then the software verification and the software validation. On these four topics, most of the research happened in this research in the software engineering field. And most of the main topics are on the verification and the validation of the softwares. Next, you can see the different models that we use in the software engineering: waterfall model, VCF model, spiral model, Kokomo model, and this. And we have now software engineering researches happened here for the fault detection in the software. Next is for the enhancement in the mode matrix for the software maintainability and reliability, to enhance the effort estimation using function point analysis in the Kokomo model. Then we have this research work. These are the type of research work that happened in this field. Now you can what you can do you can how you can search the related paper on any research field. Just go to the Google Scholar and type here the name. Let's see how you can do this. Suppose I want to search research paper for software development life cycle.
ये लाइफ साइकिल सुने आता
enter the name here, and you can see here this is the Google Scholar e-library. Here you can see we have the different types of papers. Click on the one. Suppose this one. Yeah, this is the research paper, and this is published in this conference. You can see these are the authors of this paper, and this is the title of this paper. This is the abstraction. These are the keywords of this paper. Just this is the we have in the research paper. We have first the introduction, then we have how they did this their research work. Then we have the different tools they used in their research work, and in the end you can see the improvement, implementation, conclusion, and these are the references they used in the research work. So like this you can search different research papers on the Google Scholar and easily download it, read these research papers, choose your domain with the purpose that you're doing your research with a goal, not somebody else advise you. That's why you're doing this. If you have any question, you can again comment below. Thanks for watching.